My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me.
The damn bird is shit!
Bolt in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue.
We got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive!
retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed!
Chip.
will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Down to the top of the south spots!
shoot them!
Position!
Get us moving!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push him back, lads!
Get off that, you freak scum!
We're pitching a barrel here!
No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on! Come on!
Hutchard!
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Ed was behind you!
Thank you.
Messenger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir!
Sir!
Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind.